The World Cup has been chaotic and exciting, to say the least, and celebrations from fans come in many different forms. When Argentina and the Netherlands came down to penalty kicks, Twitch streamer emiifco was visibly nervous, and he got a little too excited when he celebrated.